was returning her own ballot but was turned away from returning her husband's ballot. So on election day, you can expect that you are allowed to return just your own voted ballot to our poll worker. They are going to ask you for your name. You are going to have to fill out a certificate that you are signing your name and putting your address on. Your name and address will be compared to the back of the transport envelope. Once that information is verified, you'll then be allowed to put your ballot into the secure drop box that will be transported back by our poll workers at the end of